We have a very beautiful adoption story for Jillian/Harriet, who has been living with me for the last couple of days, who we have both fallen completely in love with.
Yeah.
Just thinking about her, like, it makes me want to cry. Like, I love her so much. And so we heard from the adoption agency that she was going to be set up on a meet and greet, which is when someone gets to meet the dog to decide if they want to adopt them, if it's a good fit. And I was kind of nervous about that because I really love this dog and I really wanted to make sure that she got into a very beautiful, loving home. And so I took her for one last really long walk. We're out on this walk and I have my earbuds in and I see someone in the, like, standing in my building and they're like, oh, waving at me really quick, but it's not someone that I knew. So I just kind of blew past and took the dog on the walk. A few seconds later, I get a text message from the number that I don't know saying, hey, do you live in this building? Because I think I just saw you. I'm the person that has the meet and greet with you today. And I was like, oh my God, yes. I mean, I had my earbuds in. I didn't really know what was going on. But yeah, like, that was me. That's the dog. And so it turns out this person lives in my building. Not only that, we set up the meet and greet in the lobby of the building, which is great because, you know, the dog is already familiar with the building. She knows the area. She knows where to potty. We've been going on white walks here. She's happy. Not only that, but this person is actually my neighbor who I just never met before.
Not just neighbor, next door, like literally on the other side of this wall.
My next door neighbor adopted my foster dog. So I pose to you this question. What are the odds that this dog would end up literally next door to me, like in the same city, in the same neighborhood, also literally next door? I mean,
we were gonna tank the meet and greet. We're gonna say this is a terrible dog. Don't adopt her. We're not ready to get rid of her.
Don't say that.
Oh, no. We were going to totally give her...
How I wanted to close this was, I believe in miracles. It's a miracle. I'm crying again. But not only are they my neighbors, but they're really, really nice people. And that's what's the most important part about fostering, that your dogs get placed in amazing homes with amazing people that are going to love them unconditionally for the rest of their lives, no matter what. So... that's the most important part, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah.